How's that poor bag of mushrooms? Yeah, I wish my wife could have been here with me. Can't ever get a babysitter. My kids ain't that bad. My kids are good kids. I went to the phone out just to record a big one of the phone back then. I had to walk back to get. Start finding them. I don't want to lose track of them. That's a big one out. Big enough. I'll take it. I'm not sure there's mushrooms up there. And there's mushrooms over there. I must take the glute, the circle. Got my bag, man. Twins. Not identical, man. Bald. Get my hoodie. Set out to fill it up today. And what I'm gonna do. Even with it being cold here in Ohio, it's just a pop of mushroom.
Get him. Get him.
You don't want to pick it?
Second.
You can pick them and throw them in the bag. That'd be a trick for everyone to see. Yeah. Well, I'll check them on the way back out. I'm just gonna get over here. Get this big one in the center. If I can spot the dog on thing again. Should have picked it. Over here. Take a minute now. Where's the big sun go? Here's that briar mess that I found all them ones in. I just can't seem to get out of this area. Yeah. Oh, lace is past. This is my new spot here. This is the one that's gonna work. I've seen it from way over. Still in the same brown spot. By the way, I'm just gonna call this the brown patch. Yep. This is my briar patch. When I call it, say what it is. Here's briar patch. Good mushrooms, man. Man. Get off that bag of mushrooms,
goober.
That little slip elm right there produced that big old mushroom.
Big old mushroom in the seal.
Come on. Break out another bag.